Here we see a SOLIDWORKS model of a vertical plane in the views of elevation, end view, and plan. The vertical plane in the SOLIDWORKS model is parallel to the vertical plane of reference and only cuts the horizontal plane. A vertical plane is a plane which is perpendicular to the horizontal plane of reference and parallel to one of the vertical planes of reference. When drawing the traces of our SOLIDWORKS model, there will only be a horizontal trace and no vertical trace, as the plane only cuts the horizontal plane.